Florida's, I mean, look, we do this small town news segment and half these stories come out of Florida.
Yep.
And I get it. Because Florida, it's like a beautiful state. I mean, you're on the water. It's an isthmus. You got the ocean right there. A lot of rich people live on the coast. And then once you get a little bit inside, then you see it can go downhill pretty quick. You'll see like a guy on a bicycle who's definitely methed up. And he's got stuff in the basket that you know he stole from somebody else. And you got couples just walking through the woods randomly. Like, what are they doing in there? It's just odd stuff. It's but
a lot of odd stuff.
The people who came to the show, you know, we had a good time. I sold out one show. That was nice. My buddy Brent Blakeney was there, other tall friend.
Yes.
So we had a good time. And I worked with a comedian named Joey Nichols. Joey Nichol, mm-hmm. And he was the MC. Excuse me, I'm burping. And he goes, dude, I love your podcast. In fact, one night during the sold out show, mm-hmm. I was having a great set, and I was just in between bits. I wasn't sure where I was going to go next. And some guy in the front row just was raising his hand. I go, okay, I guess we're taking questions. Yes. He goes, you have a podcast? I go, well, yes, I do. He goes, like, he's like, tell us about it. It's like he was prompting me. Like he was saying, like, how come?
John.
Yeah, I mean, he kind of was. It was like, I was like, well, thank you. I was flattered that he asked because I hadn't even talked about it yet. And so then I introduced everybody to the podcast right there. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I said, we have celebrities. We've got, you know, the Alan Jackson. We've got John Stamos's brother and Sebastian. So everyone. You guys are huge in Florida. Not only that, but you were on daytime television in Florida.
I saw that.
Wow.
They shared a clip of us.
Show in Jacksonville called.
I did.
Yeah, because mm-hmm. I sent all of you the email, but he actually looked.
Read it. I opened it up and read it.
Sorry. Yeah. Yeah. I figured you'd like to look at yourself.
That's shocking that you didn't look at yourself.
You probably didn't know how to do
it. I've got seven email addresses, man. I'll get to it.
But no, I sent it the right one. But anyway, it's a show in Jacksonville called River City Live, and they've had me on there many times. And they wanted to play a small town news story. We did the one about Rambo the Parrot.
Yep.
And they played that. And so anyway, you guys were on Jacksonville. Anyway.
That's like a fun show.
Yeah. They're really cool. Yeah. And Joey, the MC that weekend, he also said, I love your podcast. I love the Good Will Hunting segment.
Ah.
And then on the last day, he walked in with a gift from me. He went Good Will Hunting. And I have the
spreading.
Gift. Yeah.
Let's see what you got.
For you?
Well, he bought it for you, this but it's still from Goodwill.
Yeah. Joey Nichol gave this to me. He got this at a Goodwill in Jacksonville, Florida, okay? And it's three things. Now, remind you, this is in Jacksonville. It's a Panthers
mini tee.
Mini jersey.
Very small personal tee. Yeah.
Look at that.
That's cool.
It's like a jersey.
But he got it down in Florida.
He got this in Florida. Oh. And then not only that, but the pants.
Oh.
So
you have to put
those Stamos, I'm thinking...
You'll see me in that, huh?
Can give this to Ella.
Oh, yeah, I will.
She could wear this when, you know, next year when she comes over to Jason's and we're all like watching football. Make her wear that.
I will. Thank you.
And it gave me this hard hat, minor league baseball team in Jacksonville. I think they're called the something shrimp. That's a shrimp.
Is that a shrimp?
I think it's a shrimp. I forgot the name of
nice.
It.
Nice.
Anyway, thank you, Joey Nichol. I just wanted to tell you guys that, you know, it's catching on.
Good.
People are into it. People are watching. So I had a drive back from Jacksonville on Sunday. That's like a 6.5-hour long drive. I hadn't done that drive in a while. Wasn't that bad, to be honest with you. Made it 6.5 hours.
The jumbo shrimp. See, I was wondering what the J was going to be.
That's what it is.
You can't do just Jacksonville shrimp. That's kind of dumb. But Jacksonville jumbo shrimp,
right?
That works.
Okay. And I love minor league baseball team names.
Yeah, they just don't care.
Crawdads are one of the best ones.
Yeah.
There's the mud hens.
It's almost like you just walk out in the woods and whatever animal you find, that's right. A minor league baseball team name now.
What's the most obscure thing we can name this after?
Right.
I wanted to say, gotten back in time to watch the Academy Awards. And I know you guys can't wait for us to talk about the Academy Awards. Who are you rooting for?
Who was in it?
Exactly. No. Well, I was rooting for Joker.
Yeah.
The movie Joaquin. Joker. Joaquin Phoenix did win for Best Actor. I was very happy about that. for several reasons. One, I think he did a great job. Mm-hmm. Two, Alan and I also did a spoof of that yep. with the Ginger Beard Man. I thought this would be a great time to upload that again. Yeah,
play yep. that. Play the hits again.
Yeah. So, yeah. And mm-hmm. so I think that'll be momentum to, you know, sell more subscriptions to or just views of Ginger Beard Man, my comedy special, available right now on Amazon Prime. So that was the
main reason. I'm looking at it from a pure commercial standpoint.
Yeah, yeah.
This will get us more views of our videos.
So but there was no host, really. Just people, actors and comedians came out and introduced segments and stuff like that.
Which is great. Steve Martin and Chris Rock opened the show with of his monologue, which was fun.
Yep. I thought it was okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Nothing really crazy happened.
You know, the thing is that you would think to give out, they gave out 24 awards. Mm-hmm. They always say the show's going to be shorter because they're not going to have a host and all this stuff.
They'll find a way. It's still
3.5 hours
yes.
every single year. It doesn't matter. It's like they find a way to fill it up.
Did you watch the whole thing?
I did.
Yeah.
We actually had a party here in town.
That's right.
We were 75.
Yeah, you I was driving. Invited,
but that's okay. I mean, I sat by the door waiting for like 4 hours.
To our Super Bowl party, like, but you guys
were going to get us in for free, too, I think.
Yeah, I was. I had your golden tickets all lined up.
Where did
you
have it? Was it here?
Over at the Main City Cellar Club in Hickory.
Yeah. Well, how was that turn out?
We had about 80 people show up, and about half of them stayed till the end. You know, it was a long night.
Did you guys make prop bets like we made on the Super Bowl?
Yeah, we did.
Side boob?
Yeah, we've been on side.
Side boob.
There was, yeah, but nobody
had side boob.
Nobody had a square on that one, so we nobody got paid out for that. So, yeah, we had a fun time. Everybody put it in a ballot, and we tried to see who got the most right at the end of the night. So.
Right.
It was fun.
Were you happy with Best Picture?
I was.
Best Picture was by, have you guys, I know you've already seen this probably several times.
They own it. And,
the South Korean film called Parasite.
Probably led discussions about it in the community. Yeah, so
I mean, I know you have like a worm, a tapeworm. I don't know. That's a parasite.
That is a version of a parasite, yeah.
I've never seen
a documentary.
It's not a documentary about Mark's. Yeah, it's about Mark's intestinal tract. No, I haven't seen it. It won Best Picture. I typically don't like having to read movies, but now I feel like I'm going to have to because it won 4 awards.
Yep.
So, and you've seen it. What'd you think?
Oh, I love it. It's one of my favorites of the year.
It was
very well done.
Is it a drama, a horror film, a comedy?
It's all of the above.
Really?
It's got comedy. It's got some moments that are kind of scary. It's got some moments that are pretty tense. Got a lot of blood and violence at the end. I mean, it's all over the place. So it's
all right. Well,
it's a good movie.
Now I have to watch it. I have to dig through all my Screen Actor Guild screeners.
It's a good movie. I'd check it out. Yeah, I think you have a
copy. I've got it. I just I ain't reading that one.
Yeah. Was that on at our theater here in town?
We brought it for one night to a screening. That's it. It didn't show up anywhere else.
And it still won all those awards and people don't know about it.
Yeah.
Dude, that's every year at the Academy Awards.
Well, but keep in mind the people who are voting for it are other actors and directors and all that. So it's not like the general public voting for it. So they've seen it and they vote for it.
But what you're thinking of would be along the lines of the Blockbuster Awards.
People's Choice Awards.
Oh, yeah. I got it.
That's where we vote.
Yeah.
The commoners.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Commoners.
Although we were on Jacksonville TV. So, I mean, we were kind of big deal.
Can't believe you didn't pull that up and show that to everybody.
I know.
We should make them watch Parasite and see
the reactions.
Do I have to read it?
Yeah, yeah.
That's the only way.
A lot of reading.
You can read it to me.
You can just look at it.
Unless you know Korean. I mean, if you know Korean, you don't have to read.
You don't understand the words. Anyway. That was fun. Go Joaquin Phoenix. Go Parasite, I guess.
He won. It was good. I think that's what meant to win.
Kristen Wiig and
Maya Rudolph.
Maya Rudolph were very funny.
Oh, yeah. They always are.
They're funny.
They're good. Yep.
Yeah. They were my favorite ones, actually.
They were really funny. And Will Ferrell and
from Veep.
Oh, Julia Louise Dreyfus.
Yeah. They were funny, too.
They were funny, too.
Other than that, you know, not having a host.
It's just not a blind.
It's just weird.
Award to award.
It moves okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I also thought the two people dressed as cats.
Oh, that was funny.
I forgot their names.
They came out for the visual effects award.
That's right.
Which was funny.
And then they started hitting the microphone.
Yeah, yeah. Because that movie
I'm losing him.
Yeah, yeah. No,
crosstalk.
Come back.
We're a team. Okay. We're a team. All right. Let's move on.
Okay.
We're losing the crowd. All right. Right? If you want to watch the whole version, the entire episode, click on this little square right here. Or if you just want to subscribe and watch them later, click on that little bubble right there. And thank you.